Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to change the email address associated with your Fitbit account. The email address associated with your Fitbit account is one avenue through which you'll receive notifications and information associated with your Fitbit account, such as friend requests, cheers, messages, progress reports, and general information from Fitbit. If you need to change the email address associated with your Fitbit account for any reason, such as your email account being hacked or you no longer use that address, you can do so in your Fitbit account. And now, let's walk through the steps to change the email address associated with your Fitbit account. Step 1. Open your web browser and navigate to fitbit.com. Click Login in the upper right corner of the desktop version of the website or the hamburger icon in the upper right corner of the screen, and then log in if you're navigating the mobile version of the website. The login screen appears. Step 2. Enter the username and password associated with your Fitbit account and then click Login. You'll land on the dashboard for your Fitbit home screen. Step 3. Click the settings icon in the upper right corner of the screen. The settings icon looks like a gray gear. A drop-down menu appears. Step 4. Click Settings in the drop-down menu. The personal info screen appears. Step 5. Use your mouse to highlight and delete the email address that appears in the email address field toward the top of the personal info window. After you remove the current email address, a field will appear beneath the email address field telling you to enter the password associated with your Fitbit account to change the email address associated with your account. Step 6. Enter the new email address you want to associate with your Fitbit account in the email address field, and then enter the password associated with your account in the field directly beneath it. Step 7. Scroll down to the bottom of the personal info screen and then click the blue Submit button. An updated profile message will appear briefly at the top of your screen. Scroll back up to the top of the personal info window and you'll see the new email address now listed in the email address field. Congratulations, you've successfully changed the email address associated with your Fitbit account. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.